I'm here with the Reverend Juan Carlos, who you know from Buen Pastor, and we just wanted to send you a little update.
Hola, San Mary. Es un gusto poder saludarles y enviarles un abrazo de parte de Buen Pastor.
Hello, all of St. Mary's. It's wonderful to be able to send you a hug from Buen Pastor.
Estamos muy contentos realmente de ser bendecidos por ustedes, que puedan continuar apoyando a todas las familias de la forma que lo están haciendo.
We are so grateful for the blessing that you have been to our community for this entire year and continue to be. Thank you so much for all that you have done and are doing.
Con todos los fondos y el apoyo que recibimos, hemos continuado apoyando a los niños con las tablets, internet en sus casas, y ha sido increíble.
The funds that you guys were able to raise August 2020, we have used and continue to use and continue to be a blessing for tablets for the students, as well as internet at the church and in their houses, and even a printer.
Estamos tan chéveres y contentos de poder desarrollar el aula de apoyo, el aula de cómputos para 8 niños en la mañana y 8 niños en la tarde.
And we were able to create that computer classroom that we call it our center of support with 8 students every morning and 8 students every afternoon that you guys were able to help us create.
Estar estudiando de manera virtual ha sido un desafío, pero gracias al apoyo que hemos recibido, estamos formando nuevas metas de hacer cosas nuevas y diferentes.
A school year that was entirely virtual and online brought all sorts of challenges with it, but you enabled us to help meet those challenges. Thank you so much for all that you have done and continue to do. It is a blessing.
Gracias por todo lo que hacen. Realmente les amamos y les enviamos un fuerte, fuerte abrazo de toda la familia del Buen Pastor.
Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. We send you much love and strong hugs from Buen Pastor to St. Mary's, and we're so grateful for our partnership in the Lord.